first series of whales, I'm using Strathmore 140 pound 100% cotton. This is hot press paper, though I've never really used hot press paper, so I'm going to give it a try. These are little ready cut 5x7 inch cards. Layer dry before I go in and do the whale. I'm using ultramarine Cotman's, Winsor Newton Cotman, some Grumbacher Academy Indigo, and Grumbacher Academy, some Payne's Gray for this painting. That white of the paper. There are some white highlights that I want to leave.